today, Stargazers Theater, free music Friday tonight, free show. Tony Exum Jr. on the way. We'll tell you all about it. It's smooth jazz for a great cause you do not want to miss. Hang on.
We will be right back.
First, Craig with what's coming up next. Foxy Moms, listen up. Hey, good morning. That's right. Live tonight, Stargazers Theater, big free show. Smooth jazz at its very best on the way with Tony Exum Jr. to tell you all about it. Get you all those details coming up next. Hang on.
Well, he is a local favorite who is making a big name for himself in the jazz world.
This morning, Craig Coffey on stage at the Stargazers Theater with Tony Exum Jr. Good morning, Craig, a free concert tonight.
Yeah, free music tonight at its very best. You don't want to miss here. All for a great cause, too. We'll tell you about that, too, coming up. But I tell you what, if there was ever a day that you want to just stay in bed, pour a glass of wine, this is the day to do it. Right, Tony?
That's right.
That's right. So I'll tell you what, Foxy Moms out there, get the kids off the camp, put them on a bus, and you get back in bed and relax, because I'll tell you what, in a little while, you're going to play your title track of your latest disc called The One You Don't Want to Miss. All right. Tony Exum Jr. here. Good morning to you.
Good morning to you, man.
And let's talk about this show tonight. Free concert tonight here at Stargazers. Showtime is at 8 o'clock, and it's all for a great cause.
Absolutely. If you guys want to come out and bring the kids, you know, don't have to worry about a babysitter tonight. It's all free. It's just a family fun event. We have some kids opening up for me tonight.
Yeah, really they're part special. Of the Broadmoor Jazz Academy, is that right?
Or? Broadmoor Academy of Music.
Okay, okay.
That encompasses jazz and rock and pop and classical.
But they're a jazz group tonight.
Yeah, it's going to be a jazz group tonight. Five saxophone players and a rhythm section is going to be a really beautiful thing.
And they're going to open up for you,
They're going to open up for me. I felt like it was time for them. One of the students always comes up and plays with me all the time. His name is James Duckery. But I felt like it was time for him to open. You know, he's always here, so I thought it'd be cool to
give him a shot,
give him a shot at, you know, commanding the audience himself. And actually, he's going to have his peers with him. And
very cool.
You know, those students are extremely talented, directed by a very talented gentleman on keyboards. His name is Brad Beatry.
And, very nice. Okay, it's so cool. You're staying local here, keep giving the local kids a chance too, because you're from here,
right?
But you went to school in Denver.
Yes.
Yeah, University of Denver, and you've been all over the country performing.
Yes. Yes.
And you choose to come back here, live here, and do your thing, and of course give your time for this great cause tonight.
Exactly.
All you have to do for this show tonight, free show. Donation for Care and Share, be it some food, you know, a little cash, whatever you can afford or give, that's all they ask for. And again, you're not going to find a better deal anywhere in the world to enjoy this talent right here on stage, up close and personal,
That's right.
Yeah, for next to nothing.
Yeah, just come on out and have a good time. You know, it's all about the summertime, you know, family fun. I want kids to hear live music. I've said this before on the show. It's very important to me. It's dear to my heart that these kids get exposed to what real music sounds like.
So, and that's a big deal, too. The arts, maintaining that and actually teaching that in kids' lives is important.
Absolutely. I mean, it's something that enriched my life, obviously, you know, from a very, very young age. So I want to give that back to other students and other parents who have kids that
are
interested in music. So
okay, I know your mom's collection was your inspiration. So maybe you can be the inspiration, too.
Yeah. I hope so. All you know, if I do that, I guess I'm doing something right.
You know? There you go. All right. Hey, Foxy Moms, get set. That title track, it's called The One. From his newest CD on iTunes right now. That's coming up in just a few minutes. You don't want to miss, guys. Back to you in studio.
We're going to have our own little concert right here,
live
on TV coming up.
Good stuff. I don't know. It's a Friday, and I feel like dancing. I feel like dancing. Oh, yeah. It's a Friday dance. Hey, we've got a special guest. Come on in. Check it out, everybody. It's Wendy from Wendy's. Wendy, how are you? You want to dance? Come on, let's dance. Let's dance. We got a new pretzel shake, bacon cheeseburger. Where the heck are they? Are we dancing? Come on, dance with Wendy. Dance with Wendy. Okay, check out Park State Bank. They're dancing as well. There they are. Park State Bank. There they are. All right. Good job, Wendy. Come on, Park State Bank. There you go. How about our side set over there with our kids casters doing it? Oh, there's Sean working out. Doing Ron Burgundy style. KP, we got the Colombian Queen in there. What about Craig Coffey, Tony Exum Jr. doing it live? Oh, the smooth dancing right there. Check it out. Yeah, so smooth. And love it. Come on, Friday.
The present has no limit.
Friday. Okay, got it.
Thank you. Thanks for coming. Appreciate it. Just popped in.
Well, this morning is one of those Fridays where we ease on into the weekend.
That's right, Craig Coffey, the Stargazers Theater, on stage with a talented man that's making things happen. Good morning, Craig.
Good morning, guys. That is right. Not going to find a better deal anywhere in the world tonight. Yeah, free music Friday tonight. Stargazers Theater Showtime, 8 o'clock with this very talented man, Tony Exum Jr. The latest disc is called The One. This right now is the title track. Get this on iTunes, too. Ladies, it's for you. Tony, enjoy. Track, his latest CD, it's called The One. Tony Exum Jr. right there. Get that song on iTunes right now. Okay, free show tonight, Stargazers Theater. All they ask is a donation, if you can, for Care and Share. Come on by. Showtime is at 8 o'clock. You do not want to miss this. That's it for now. More on the way a little bit later. Back to you guys in studio.
Great music for a wonderful cause,
sounds too. So good, too. I love it. Thanks, Craig.